candy. I don't even know what the heck the song's about. But anyways, all I see was candy. And what's even more amazing is, oh, I have a lollipop. So it's like, oh, she made a song all about me. But I was actually disappointed because, well, I did not see no Hello Kitties in the video whatsoever. So I don't understand this music video. Ever Living, I don't understand you. How come I did not see no Hello Kitties in the music video? Your title is deceiving! What the fuck? But anyways, so I've been doing some research. That's the first. Ha ha ha. I'm just kidding. Anyways, I've been doing some research. And I am reading that people are finding this music video offensive. Okay. Now, honestly, I don't really see anything offensive about the video. But then again, I'm not Japanese, so I really do not know what is going on. But, like, if you guys think this video is offensive, then go ahead and just, in the comment section, let me know why. Why are you guys finding it offensive? Because, I don't know, I'm just, like, confused. The only thing, honestly, like, don't get me wrong, Avril Lavigne, you are a cool girl and everything, but don't do this kind of style of music, because I just don't like it. It's like, what the hell is going on here? It's just not Avril's thing. So, yeah, but you know what? Next time, Avril Lavigne, Miss Lavigne, next time you do a music video and you want to go ahead and do it about Hello Kitty, please put some Hello Kitties in your music video. That would make me a very happy camper. So, Hawaii! Yeah, I want to go to Hawaii. Hawaii! That's what it sounds like to me. But anyways, yeah, so just like I told you guys earlier, go ahead in the comment section. Let me know, do you really find this music video offensive? Because I don't see anything offensive about it. Like I said, the only thing I see wrong about it is that it's just not her taste. And it's just, it's like, whoa, you just heck turned yourself out, from pop to whatever the what's going on here. So, alright, well, I got to get going because, you know, it's late and everything, and I need to go ahead and have dreams about lollipops, sugar plums, yeah, okie dokie, kawaii.